In this video, we will show you how to start and operate the Abbemat 3001, 3101, and 3201 refractometers. Connect the external power supply to the instrument and plug the power supply into a mains outlet. Ensure the power switch on the rear of the instrument is off while connecting. Connect and turn on the optional label printer. Turn on the instrument. After installation and initial setup, it is recommended to perform an adjustment using ultra-pure water. Carefully clean the prism. Attach the magnetic cover and press OK. Use a pipette to apply at least 1 milliliter of ultra-pure water to cover the prism completely. Place the magnetic sample cover over the sample. Print the adjustment report for your archive. Clean the prism using a damp cloth. Select the desired method. Apply the sample. To measure viscous samples, apply the sample using a spatula. Press start and wait until the measurement is finished. Press print to print the result. The result can be printed out immediately and pasted into the laboratory book for error-free documentation. Clean the prism using a damp cloth and a suitable solvent. With Abbemat 3001, 3101, and 3201, you can rely on precise and reliable results, ensuring the highest quality in your daily laboratory work.